Peoples Natural Gas is looking to raise rates. The company filed a rate case with the Pennsylvania Public Utility Commission. It would amount to a 21% increase in monthly bills for some residential customers and an 8% increase for others. If approved as is or with adjustments, the new rates wouldn't go into effect until September. The company is asking for the increase to help pay for old pipe replacement and invest in other parts of the system.